Okay, so we should be ready to rock.
Yeah, looks like it. As always, folks, shit, this mic doesn't work. As always, if there is not enough game volume or you can't hear me, I need you to tell me. The audio as best as I can before I start properly. Okay, so recently watched, that's a live one. Okay, sorry if this loops, it will go away on its own. That's it. Of course, it's an advert. At least it's the Battlefield one this time. Hello there, good luck, Rossi. Hope you're well. I'm just waiting for this advert to fuck off so I can check if my stream is working. Copyright strike. Okay, yep, that sounds good. Just pop that there, now I can see the chat. I can mute this. I'll just close it completely. And then let's play a bit more Punch Club. I can't remember what we did last. No, I haven't drunk since then. Again, tell me if you can't hear me properly, that's all good. So I think the first thing we need to do, we've got a fight in 3 days, that's fine. We've got a little bit of cash, food's good. Let's use the rest of that energy then to go get some more mahoney. Let's do this job, we haven't done this one for a while. I see, look, we're getting gains. I'm too tired to work now. I gotta go buy me some groceries from the grocery store. There are no bad guys to beat up today. No worries, man. I just wanna buy some meat. Why is everything gotta be about violence with you? Violence. Violence. Let's go nuts on the meat, man. Let's really go for it. The fridge is full. Oh, that's what I'm saying. Okay, so we're going to go home, buy food. And, oh, look, the crime. Crime alert. Let's eat the food. Eat the food. Eat the food. Okay, we can do the crime. Oh, there's a crime in the biker camp. Wait, isn't that what happened? I'm gonna get beaten up. We're going to ambush him late today. I'm gonna get my ass kicked again. Bebop and Rocksteady. I can't remember which one here. Look at that, man. He's gonna kick my ass. Again, let's make it go faster. Yeah, he's definitely gonna kick my ass. Ah, okay, so that's the betting screen. So you can't bet while the game is happening, I see. Makes sense, really. Oh, he's gonna win quick, put some money down. Even though we're out doing him stamina-wise, man, we haven't even damaged him yet. He's just tanking it. Oh, there you go. He went down one time. But look at how much damage comes back out of him. Go on, do him again. Oh, game over. You lose.
I'm sorry I didn't save your motorbike, so next time we will do it.
Oh, well, I better go train. What's it saying? Oh, because I've got things I can unlock. Oh, hello, folks. By the way, if you can't hear me or the chat is too loud or too quiet or the game is too loud or too quiet, I need you guys to tell me. That would be great. Where are we going? We're going home? We're going to have some sleep? I think so. She's still a crime. So I think I need to do this crime. Upcoming fights tomorrow. Get the rest of that sleeping. Yes, excuse me moving around and moaning. I'm probably accidentally turning my PC off. That'd be embarrassing. And a fucking right bad back. Okay, get up. Jesus Christ, what's he doing? Having a fucking sleep. Eat this. Nom. Right in, and it's definitely a gym day today because we've got the fight coming up tomorrow. So let's go to the gym. I think we need to get enough money to buy some training equipment for home as well, because then you don't spend as much time traveling. Oh yeah, I do want to pay. Let me in. Go. Right, so what are we after? Is it this one? We're changing the mix up. We're going to get the blue one, agility, higher. That's a little bit of everything. That's not a bad training equipment, is it really? So this one's got to be strength. This has got to be agility, surely. I always forget which one's which. Yeah, agility. So let's boost it up. So what time did we start? What, 5 minutes ago? Next fight today. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, agility. It's good. It's very good. Just keep on training, man. Power through. I'm gonna train and punch these things. I'm gonna punch them really hard. Get that last bit out. That. Alright then. No, let's just do the fight. Let's do it. Come on. Position 8. Oh man, we're gonna smash this guy. Is that dude from way back ages ago? Watch him. Down in the first round. Oh, if you guys need me to leave you time to place bets, don't ask me how to do it. But just let me know. He's not going down in the first round though. Right, I'm gonna try and place a bet here. So what was it? Hashtag win. Hashtag win 10. Okay, I'll wait for the stream to catch up. It is a little bit behind. Right then, hashtag win 10. Let's see what happens. Is that what you're supposed to do? I don't know, that doesn't seem to have done anything. No idea how the bets work. Okay. I was trying to look it up on the website, whatever it was called, but unfortunately the website didn't seem to load. Whether I've accidentally ad blocked the entire page, who knows. Either way. Kick. Na Guys who are just free viewing, be sure to sign up to Twitch. It's a good website. You can have a lot of fun. The camera's there. Get yourself signed up. Get yourself following. And help me grow this channel. Simple as that, really. Let's get this thing big. Let's have a laugh. Kick him. Just keep on kicking. If anyone out there has any idea how I unlock the extra move sets, that'd help me out a lot. Current bets, nothing. I'm gonna kick you right in the shin, the same way I did the last 15 times. It's round 6, you'd figure you'd learn by now. I'm gonna kick you. Yeah, basically, I'm gonna kick him. Game over, yeah! Oh, I got some dollars. That's good. I didn't get dollars before. Cool. Correspondent technology in the main branch. So does this mean I need to train up some more strength? No, so I've got all those requirements for that one. Well, that's useful. Why can't I unlock that? So, and I can't unlock that. So I think, do you think I need to do some strength training to unlock this active skill slot? Shall we try it? Shall we try some strength training, folks? Or 2 days, or shall we go home? That's not home. Should have food in the fridge. If we go home, eat this fucking food right here. Yeah. Eat that shit again. Then train strength via doing this job. Go. 2 days, keep going. It's totally knackering him out. 7 viewers, at least one of you guys has got to understand how the bets work. Come on, tell us, we need to know. I'm not ignoring you by looking down there, by the way, guys. That's where I can see the chat. I've got a little phone down there. I'm too tired. I'm now better go to sleep. Still that crime going on as well, man. Day 36. How many days do we have? Hello there, KO Tong Tong One. Nice to meet you. Please feel free to comment, follow us, that would be great. I gotta eat this fridge. I wanna eat the whole fridge and this plant and this little spritzer right there. Okay, how long till the fight? Tomorrow, let's go back to work. Sorry if you heard a vibrate there. My phone is right underneath the mic. Upcoming fights today. That's all right. Let's keep going. We need the money. Oh, will we get that in before the end of the day? Stop, go, fight! Just. Ooh, fairly even match. If you know how to bet, right, I'm going to leave it there for a second. If you know how to place bets, please place a bet now. I'm going to give you until my little clock there says 36 minutes past. Maybe a little longer because I can see that the stream is behind for me. Oh, somebody did a bet. Is that my bet? Hashtag 10 to win, like, because I don't see no one in the chat, so. All right, I'll bet a random number next time and see what happens. Did I have to bet it beforehand? Did it take a second to go in? Who knows? Either way, there is a bet, so we'll try it. You've got just a few seconds left to get any more bets in. I don't know how long it takes to go through the system. I can't help you there. Ding, 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 ding. Still says 17:35. Tick tock, tick tock. 36. Right, we are going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, 10 to win. Can we do it? We're off to a good start. His stamina and his health is down. We are losing now, losing on the health and the stamina. No, the stamina is in our favour, so we are banking on being stronger than him towards the end of the fight. Again, it was very evenly matched on the stats. In fact, he's slightly more powerful than me on two stats. Sorry, I misread that, but either way, 10 to win. His stamina's going way down. It's the only way we're going to recover, but again, I don't think it's going to happen. We might have just lost 10 credits, coins, dollars, books, houses, cats, dogs, I don't know. Come on. That's it. Again. Hit him now. Okay. That's a chunk of his health gone. Again, in this round. Oh, no. People, it's getting tense. I'm going to lose 10 thingies. I'm going to kick you right in the face. Oh, he's got that knee. Was that a knee or is it a kick? Let me slow down. Oh, I was going to slow down. Is that a knee? Or a kick? It looks like a kick on his thing. Oh, he's got a little... Oh, it's a straight-up kick to the face. Right, well, we've lost this fight, and it looks like I'm about to lose 10-something. The Smeet, rewards time, fight finished. Hashtag lose, check your points at rewards.tinybuilds.com. Okay. So that poses one more question. How... I forgot my question. It's gone. Doesn't matter. Where? Yeah, see, it can't, because I still haven't bought that. So, yeah, I'm going to try and get this strength requirement. Go on then, fuck it. I don't want the strength requirement, but I'm going to try. That's got to be strength, right? Then unlock it and see what happens. Got to do their tire training. Come on. Nah. He's a little tired of that, so we're going to do this one. Hop. Right, from what I can see anyway, strength is your base multiplier for your damage on all attacks, even if your attacks are based in the other skill sets. Which is strange. There's two strength. He's going to be a bit tired for this, isn't he? So we push that up there. Almost, yes, we did it. Right, okay, so let's have a look. Stop. Let's have a look over here. So now I can unlock this, which allows me to unlock this. Oh boy. So what are the requirements for that? We've already got the requirements. Yep, let's get that too. I see. More powerful than a simple kick, but greater energy consumption. So see here, we have strength. So 4 base damage times strength times 0.7 added together equals 6, from what I can tell. So what's this accuracy here? And negative lightning? I kind of wish these were color coded, so the little square should be show you which skill set the move is based in. So yeah, we're gonna go. We don't. What we want? We want agility. So this is going to be the agility path, isn't it? Yeah. So that means we can't ever get lower now than 4 stamina, but we can't afford this extra move here. All right. So this should start making the fights a little easier. Perks and traits, yeah, don't fall down. Okay, good. And we need to go to the shop. I'm gonna go shop now. Yeah, you look stronger than yesterday, my friend. Okay, right, we're actually making progress, I see. Let's go nuts. Good. Then we're gonna have ourselves. Now, you need to remember to eat before you go to sleep. That should be enough to get us through the sleep. Then what do you think? We should try the crime or train? I think we should train. Oh, the next fight's tomorrow, is it? I see. Okay, good. So we're going to go win ourselves a fight today. Don't really want to waste that, so let's go straight to the gym. And we're going to just train up for the whole day. I wish you could fast forward this the same way you can fast forward the fights. The plugs look like two sad faces with really long noses. Right, we have plenty of time to get in a fight, so we don't have to do it just because it's come up. It's day 41, see the clock ticking around. We got all the way until it gets to midnight before we even have to worry about the fight. So it's hard to get that stamina up above 5. Sorry, agility. Keep going. Exhaust that fully. And then we're going to try and exhaust this fully and then jump into the fight last second. Get that to 6. Come on. Half an hour left. Things are making noises behind me. If you guys see anything creepy in the chat, don't tell me. Just let it walk by. Come on, get to 6. Don't think we're going to get it to 6, are we? Oh, we might. Oh, what might do agility? I'm going to go with this. Oh, he's too hungry. Right, okay, quick. Eat this. No, eat this. No, not this. Stop. Oh, never mind. Okay, so, right, let's try this again. I'm going to put hashtag win 30. Send. Then I'm going to wait. Oh, I don't know what I've done. I've done something on my phone. Oh, it's my brother's fucking text messages coming through. Okay, so let's. I'm not going to press anything for a moment. So, how are you, chat? What's new? Oh, I can put my other perk in while I'm waiting, can't I? Move. Right, I don't see the bets coming through. I've given it plenty of time. So if you can't put the bets in on the actual fight. Oh, okay. The stream is lagging up my end. Is that just my Wi-Fi? Probably. Then I haven't started the fight. Starting the fight will stop bets. Haven't started it. Still waiting. I'll give it another moment to see what comes through. But last time, it registered the bet on the next fight after that. Now, if I can't see the person's stats, you're just literally blind betting. Seems weird. All right, then. Well, I've given it some time. I'll press it and see if it comes up in the next round. I mean, I'm definitely going to win this fight. Oh, that being said though, really tiring myself out a lot more with that extra hit. Oh man, knocked him down. Oh yeah, we got this bitch. See, no bets there. Starting a fight will stop the bets. So it's clicking that first screen, stopping the bets, and we need to find a way to preview the fight. Is that possible? Well, that's disappointing, isn't it? Okay, so there's a fight coming up. Got a notification saying bets finished. Reward time, fight finished as a result. Hashtag win. Check your points balance. Right, so this is matches, and that's the person I just beat. Is it? Yeah. Okay, so those are results, not pending fights. It says results right there. There's gotta be a way. We're trying to figure that out, Charlie. Apparently, if you register on rewards.tinybuild.com, you can bet on the fights that I do in the game. But we're trying to figure out exactly how it works. From what I can see, though, we kind of have to blind bet on the fights, which that don't really make much sense to me, but whatever. And again, if you can tell me if there's any problems with the audio, please let me know. We're gonna go to the wrong place. That's where we're gonna go. Yeah, we'll sign up for that fight anyway. By foot. Eat that. And then we're gonna go work the rest of the day. Fight in 2 days. Get to work. Right. How much is it for? Let's go have a look at it. This has got what? Potion vendor, In-game goal completed. Free 100 points for everyone who types hashtag give me during the next 5 minutes. Well, hashtag give me. Oh shit, I didn't even pay attention to what the fucking this guy was talking about. I am not particularly interested in doing your drugs. Yeah. Getting enhancements. Gotta get that Wing Chun dummy though. 250 for the Wing Chun dummy. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we need. So that's what we'll do. So he needs to sleep. I think we've got food. Have a sleep. Have a sleep. Just a little sleepy dear. Then he'll get up like, shit man, I'm hungry. Move then. We're gonna try and get enough for the Wing Chun dummy. Wish I could do that in real life, guys. Hashtag donate. Yes, you can donate to the channel now. Don't ask me how. Don't accidentally eat that shit. Okay, fight's tomorrow, but we're gonna go to this job. Earn the dollar bills, y'all. Back to work. Is the fight today? Is the fight today? Fight's today. Alright, well, let's go win the fucking fight. Let's just go fucking have him. Right, well, my bet hasn't turned up here either. Okay, betting started. Vote for the fight outcome. Possible votes, hashtag win, hashtag lose. Bet format, hashtag win space the number. Check your balance over here. Ooh, I'm gonna go with hashtag win. Right, I got 300, I'm going big. Oh, Ross, cheers for the confidence, man. Hashtag lose. I'm gonna bet my freebies. Oh, look at there, the bets are turning up. I see. Charlie, you still there? Do you want to bet? He does look tough, doesn't he? That goatee. But whatever, man, I'm not losing anything because I got them for free, so. All right, and I'm only going to give it another moment. All right, and in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, and kicky kickies. Oh, I'm tense. There's $100 riding on this. Oh, we've got him stamina wise. Go on, keep black, skin him in the head. Okay, all right. My health's lower, his stamina's lower. Though, in all fairness, I haven't won many fights based on the stamina out yet. though this could be the one. Could he go all the way? Could he win 100 or whatever it is you win for betting 100? I don't know the odds. That stamina recovery though is back to 30. Go on, blat, splat, splat, splat. Blat him in the head. Come on. Come on, blat him in the head. I think I've got it. Blat, blat, come on, have him. Does that mean I win your tenner? That's what I want to know. Boom! That's what you get, Ross. Ah. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Wait, we should get a chance because I've done it in-game gold. Do we get a chance now? Yes, we do. Let's get another 100. Hashtag give me that sweetness. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait. Does that mean we get another chance? Oh, no. That's a new goal. Become the champion. Well, first, I've got something to buy. Let's go. We'll sign up to the fight. Then we'll go to the sporting goods store. Is that that one? Excuse me, good sir. Thank you, good sir. Goodbye. Let's go get some money. Fight in 2 days' time. But we need some food. Okay, so we've got some food in our stomach so we can have a little sleep. Just a little nap. Charlie, hashtag give me that. All good. I don't think there's any food left in the fridge other than that rotten hamburger, and we ain't eating that. There you go. Okay, grocery store, you. As if they called him a poo man. They didn't even try to hide it, did they? There we go. Why do we have to go home to eat, man? That's annoying. Fight's tomorrow. Just fucking, I mean, I suppose you can go eat in the restaurant, couldn't you? But then, we're still traveling. So, pardon me, we're a bit low on cash. I know we could go train, but if we don't win the fight, we won't get any money. When's the fight? Oh, it's today, coming up. All good. What's that sadness? Why they got sad faces on? Oh shit, did I forget to fight? Oh no, okay, crap. Okay. Does it automatically give me a notification at the end of the day if I miss the fight then? Ooh. Man, I'm only doing 10. I'm not confident. Hashtag win 10. There you go. Ross is confident that I'm gonna lose. Oh. Are you there, Charlie? Are you gonna put your bet in? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose. Oh, confidence! Yeah. Fair play then. Alright man, 210 on the winning side. I've only got one stat better than his.
He He's gonna batter me, Charlie. You definitely should have bet against.
I only bet 10 because you can't really bet against yourself and feel good about that, can you?
Oh, I don't know. We could take him on stamina.
There you go. And again, if we're getting down lots like that, nah, I ain't gonna recover the health good enough. Oh man. Oh, that was a big hit. It's cost us. It's cost us a lot. Yeah. Oh, got absolutely annihilated. It's all good though. It's all good. Last day. Sure. I don't understand what that means. Oh, maybe I do. Ba, ba, ba. Got ya. Dun, dun, dun. Oh man. I thought you actually got 2019 coins then. Wait, but so do you basically win? Does it like go into a pot or something? Do you need people to bet against? I mean, how does 50 equate to 219? Charlie, you're the maths guy. Do the maths. Do math. Right, we can now go to the shop and stock up the fridge. And then we can fill that right to the top this time. Good, good, good. Then we're going to go back home. 2 days, so let's train for this one. By foot. So we're going to have one, just one steak. Yeah, just one. He's not very healthy at the minute. Health is getting pretty low, so I might have to miss a fight in the upcoming events. Good, wake up. Eat. Eat. Into the Gaim Ridge. Let's see then. So we should get extra agility for this, which is good. Man, Ross, look at that form. It's all wrong. Fight is tomorrow. We're going to keep going though. Oh, I've had quite a bit of health recovery. That's good. I think this is just strength, isn't it? Oh no, strength. Okay, a little bit of everything. Just gonna keep on pushing on. That fucking squirrel. Fucking get back here! Or is that supposed to be a reference to Scrap? Just a reminder, guys, we have a fight in the next 24 in-game hours, which means we will be able to place bets again soon. So as soon as I've done some working out here, do we go get cash? Let's go stock up on the food and that. Gonna eat. No, we're gonna train all the way through for this one. He's having a little sleep. Okay, good. Fight's today. So let's go get that fucking steak in us. Bam.
I ate a cow.
Then we're gonna go straight to. In fact, now can we train again here now we've been asleep? Is it only once a day? Okay, good. We'll train all the way. Train all the way. That runs out fairly quick, doesn't it? Sorry, kind of zoned in. Just keep going. Dip, 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 dip. Push it. Okay, day 50. Rumour has it there's only 250 days left to go. Maybe 350. I've heard 400, I've heard 300. I just don't know. Okay, and we're gonna go to. The gym. Finish up some more training here. Yeah, for $10. Yep. No, that one. Because we ain't got long left. Da, 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 da. Okay, betting begins. Now, we beat this guy last time. Does that mean we can beat him again? It hasn't said betting starts, though. I'll try anyway. Hashtag win 200. Got a win 50, wasn't that? Where did the win 50 come from? I'm so confused. All right, well. Okay, there you go, my bet's gone in as well, I think. I think the stream is maybe just a little bit behind chat wise. All right then, let's see. I'll close the bet in 10. Four, three, two, one. Let's go. Oh my, look, he's got triple punch. That sounds pretty good. We are in the lead, both in just about in stamina, or only just, but plenty in health. I always come back with a nice combo to finish the round. I'm going to go to the toilet after this one, guys. And then what we're going to do, we're going to miss a few fights, and we're going to go look at some of the backstreet fighting and some more crime fighting, but I don't know how strong we're going to be for the crime fighting. Both staminas are low. He's made a recovery, putting him in the lead. My health is higher. Ooh, this one's gonna be close. See, there you go. That's a big chunk of health when you go down like that. He's pulling it back. He's pulled it back. He's now in the lead. Oh, no. No! No! Can't believe it! We smashed him last time! They know how many bets are going where. Little assholes, that's what they know. Ooh, right, well, no, we're not going to sign up for this one. We have got some training to do. Wait, no, no, no. While we've got some energy, we need to go to work. Can't believe we lost all that money. Oh no. They do. So there's no sad face on there. Okay. Right foot. We're gonna go build up some money. And yeah, no, I don't want to sign up today. Home. Why can't I just rough it on the streets, man? Okay, I'm gonna need a big sleep, so I need a big eat. Generate some serious cash today. Go on, because I'm going to get that much money back. I want max money out of this. We're not signing up for the fight, because that'll be interesting as well. I've not seen that happen yet. Alright, let's just exhaust that on making some dollars. That's okay. Stamina is dropping, that's our main skill, so we're going to need to bring that back up. Look at him, miserably getting stronger. It's about the money, man, just remember that. Oh, because I've got money on me and I've travelled by foot. Fight for my money. Try to walk around with $200 in your pocket, it's gonna happen, innit? I'm gonna fucking batter this punk, that's what I'm gonna do. Oh. I have 99 rounds, let's go. See, he should be carrying a knife and give him an advantage then. Wait, no, he shouldn't. Raccoon! It's tight. Fight for my money, fight for my money. Just hit him hard. No! Did we lose all the money? Lost half of the money. Oh, man, they thought about that. Hard day's work gone to waste. On that note, I'm going to set him to... No, I'm not going to set him to sleep. He sleeps forever. I'm going to... Fuck it, I'll try it. And then go for a pee, and I'll be right back. Okay. Wait. Hello. I have returned.
If this goes off, I'm sorry.
There we go. Welcome back to the chat room. And he's awake because he's hungry. Eat. Sorry about the noises, if you can hear them. I'm not sure if you can. We're gonna train and get real buff. Get so buff. Is he in a bad mood because he got beat up? Is that what it is? Yeah, I see. So sad. What was that? Just spraying his back. There was a sound I didn't recognise then. I wish there were a few more. Wait a minute. Cardboard boxes. Somebody was missing cardboard boxes. Anyway, back to work. Webcam is froze. Okay, hold on. Indeed it has. Try removing it. Yeah, sorry about this, guys. Bear with me. Okay, yeah, this is what happened last time, but with a different thing. Sorry about this, guys. Remove it, and then I'm going to add it back in. So the mic is still working on it. Okay, sweet, okay. Turn it back down here again. Danny. Back to work. I That guy's missing some cardboard boxes. Why are they interactive? Is that because I can interact with them? Yes, yes it is. Sign up starts tomorrow. Current position 8. Yeah, we dropped positions because we're lacking in training. Man, it's very tough to train. We need to eat. And we're going to go do the job that requires a little bit less strength of us. It's a lot slower though. Let's deliver those pizzas. Almost out of pop. Almost died. Yeah, my chair's not faring so well. Oh, tis knackered. I did the spicy one. Oh, watch out with that knife. No, not again. Oh, am I gonna get done in by that fucking turtle? Well, sad turtle. He's just tougher than me, man. Hashtag lose. Yeah, me too. Autocorrect is fucking me over though. Go on in. Look how many moves he's got. There's so much health. See, man, just kick him in his fucking lizard nuts. Whoop. See, just jump on him when he goes on the floor. Smack him with the fucking lid. Oh well. Why have I got 5 happiness? Or is that 5 left? Man, I don't like that. So, I guess we need to sleep now. Really hard to get strong, man. Just like real life. Okay. Let's go. Got it. We'll sign up this fight and we'll go to the gym. Pay the $10. It's like, I don't want to punch you. Just cheer up. End of day. Solemnly punching the punch bag. When people do chaining punches wrong. Okay, it's the stop and start, okay. think we need to win a fight, get out of having this up. I mean, we could go and buy some junk food and cheer him up. Where's the fight? Tomorrow! Keep going. Just happened, still 21. Oh no, 23. Wait. Fight's today. Let's have. Did I accidentally buy that then? No. Get that last bit of training out. We can use this. It's really the wrong stuff though, isn't it? This one? No, he's too hungry. Okay, right, let's just do the fight. Okay, betting should begin. Oh man. Right. What dodgy mechanics have I got? Fucking none. Assume this is your energy, yeah. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose too. Fuck it. Right, and this is gonna be the last fight then. I got a few things I need to get done. I was gonna do some of the, what you call it, the crimes and things, but that'll have to wait, I'm afraid. I mean, I hope my character wins, that'd be nice for him, but 92 health versus 155. Even if I can stamina lock him, I ain't gonna be able to do the damage in time to recover. I think that was like he got gassed or something then. Throw the towel in, man. Well, that was a big hit at least. And it's game over. Okay guys, thank you very much for watching. I'm going to cut the stream off there. Then I'm going to remember to pause for a second, because otherwise I cut the stream off. It cuts off before you guys hear that. Anyway, again, thanks for watching. If you guys want to see anything specific, let me know. I'll make my best endeavours to try and play it for you. I'm currently playing Shenmue on the Dreamcast, or Shenmue, I'm not really sure. I haven't streamed it yet, but I will if you want me to. It just might be a bit awkward. And other than that, guys, thank you again. See you soon.